It originally is about a guy who owns a newspaper and he gets a sidekick and they go out and start fighting crime. Our version is heavily based on that, but we kind of explore the relationships a little more, I think, and we've kind of reimagined how the Green Hornet comes into being specifically, but I think it follows pretty similarly the general plot of the original TV series.